think I've shot him about 50 times now. Hey, stop. Let go of that, child. Yeah, and rule number one is always stay as far away from him and shoot from a distance.
Yeah, I heard that they have a good big bite distance.
Yeah. I messed up and got too close to the first one, and fortunately when he hit me, it threw my body back about 50 feet, so I was able to get my stuff back off of him. But I only need 110 narcotics, but I brought 300 just in case. So even if it takes you a minute to get my sheet back over here, I'll be good.
I've got another 50 on me if you need it.
Well, I'll be good with the 300. It's only 110 to keep him knocked out long enough to drink to whatchamacallit.
One sheep going to be able to tame them?
Yeah. It's only 9 mutton. I get like 100 mutton off of a sheep, so.
Really? It only takes 9 mutton to tame that guy?
Well, at 3.5 times tame, yeah.
Yeah. Longer to take them down than it is to tame them, basically.
Basically.
Yeah, you're definitely going to have to build a metal enclosure for both of those things you're going to have.
Yeah, well, I could just do what I have right there, man.
Can they go through behemoth gates?
Yeah, they can move in and out of behemoth gates. That's how I got mine back into my base.
Oh, okay. So you didn't have to like deconstruct and then end up reconstructing another one when you got it in?
Nah, they fit. If I would have deconstructed one, I would have just went and farmed up all the metal to make a metal one. It's only 2,100 metal ingots to make a metal behemoth gate.
Yeah, it's only 2,100.
When you got a quetz, 2,100 ain't that bad.
Quetz farms metal for you?
Well, no, you get the quetz and you level up nothing but his weight. Like, my quetz right now has over 3,300 weight. So I take my Anki up to the volcano.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And I hit all that metal, and then I put all that metal in all of those whatchamacallits, all those
furnaces,
refining forges, and I'm cooking them on the way down. You need to stop touching yourself there, little girl. Please stop touching yourself there. I have told you several times, you do not need to sit there doing that. You understand me? You are 3 years old. Yeah. Are you going to stop touching yourself like that, kid? Yeah? Okay. Popped you on the mouth because I didn't want to reach down and try to smack your booty and miss. Don't do that, especially when you're sitting right here next to me, kid. Come on. Yeah, I mean, you're TT. Quit touching it. Kids are explorative little things, ain't they?
Uh-huh.
Sounds. You're thinking something's coming.
It's getting night. It's almost about to be nighttime.
Yeah, I know.
Sounds like a Rex is behind us, but I know there's not. We're going to fly up just to make one quick look around.
I honestly think it's his stomping, like when he gets stuck.
Yeah, allies are all the way over there in the distance. Yeah, there is nothing around us.
There usually isn't anything near a Giga Man. I'm sorry. You can't be doing that though, kiddo. Alright, well, first gun's about to break. Well, four or five more shots, it's gonna break. Well, maybe not. That was five shots. There it went, just broke. Swap over to gun number two on the hot bar. What, baby girl? Yep. What do you mean, what happened to you? You got something on you? That's all. Here, I clean it. There. Whatever you were getting into over there on the table, baby girl. He's trying real hard to get out of there. Ain't he?
He looks like he's fixing to glitch through.
Careful, I don't want to accidentally shoot your bird. You were flapping your wing right in my face.
Whoops.
Now, he ain't gonna get out of there, man. This ain't my first Giga Trap.
What oh, got another,
does that sound?
I don't know, we got another RG over here. Somebody's on it, though.
Oh.
Where'd my RG go?
Oh, I think it's my allies.
Where the fuck my RG go?
I don't know. Might have started attacking theirs.
There it is.
Make sure he don't. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! They're about to kill your bird on accident. I want to whistle him neutral or something, bud.
There he is. He's coming back. Leave me. Hey, dude, stop. Thanks. It was supposed to be on passive. I don't know why it went attacking. They kind of a little bit PO'd because they were coming back to tame this.
Well, they said they already tried once and failed. And I didn't. If they should have had it in a trap like this, man. That's part of the reason they couldn't get it tamed. You gotta constantly be shooting this thing, man. If you let it break for even a second, man, its stuff goes down fine. You fixing to go back and get my lamb to sacrifice?
With the blood of the lamb. How about all the metal in the world that you really wanted?
Yeah, everybody wants a giga, man.
That's a lot of metal.
Well, second gun's about to break. He's about to go down. Yep, there went the second gun. On to the third.
Yeah, they almost killed Corbin's bird. He would have been pissed at me.
Oh, he's trying to run. I think he's about to go down.
We also can get you nice quests and run security for you.
And Chase says he'll sing Smash Mouth to you every day. Hey now, you're an all-star. Well, this would be my second giga in 2 days.
Is it worth getting
If
to
it
sing
goes
Smash
down.
Mouth every day, though?
Nah, I mean, if I sell it, I'll probably sell it for enough to make 8 more metal gates and 600 narcotics and all the trank darts I use to knock it out at a minimum, you know? Because this is a lot of resources. I mean, a lot of resources. Okay, should be going down pretty soon.
If I go fly with a health blow like this, is it gonna drop or is it still gonna climb?
It'll still climb.
Okay. You want me to go and get your lamb?
Yeah, well, I probably won't need you to go grab it until it's down, because I gotta let it starve out for like 18 minutes anyhow.
Okay.
18 to 20 minutes. Yep, it's trying to run now. I can tell by the way it's stuck and moving. It ain't biting, it's trying to run. No, it ain't. Golly, come on, run! Or just go down. One of the two. Asking if your RG's okay. Well, yeah. Battle music's been playing for so long that it just reset. The battle music.
1500 out of 3000. Another day and night's gone by, and I'm still shooting him. How many guns did you bring?
Four. He's almost done. He hasn't tried biting anything in a good minute. He's probably got like another 15, 20 shots till he's down. Give me that. You popped it, baby girl. It's okay. He's almost down. Yeah, the gun's about to break again.
You tell he's almost giving up.
Yep.
Hey, you got something over there. Oh, it's Chalicotherium. No, it's a Parasaur. Never mind. It ain't gonna bother.
No. Yeah, he's definitely in run mode now. I'm hoping he'll go down in the next 70 shots because that's all I got left.
Y'all doing that on the app?
What?
Are y'all doing it through the
Doing what through the app?
Oh,
Yes!
messages.
Touchpad.
All right, you want me to go get it now?
Yes, please. Young lady, I told you I don't feed you at 3 o'clock in the morning. You hungry, you go to bed. You can eat in the morning. It's not time for a banana. It's night night time. It's time for little girls to go to bed. I didn't kill him. I'm not. I knocked him out, and I never said I was going to give you a banana when I was done knocking him out. I've told you every single night you do not eat at 3 o'clock in the morning. I am sorry. And I told you, you don't eat at 3 o'clock in the morning. You need to quit talking to me like that. Giga number two. Gonna tame at a 134.
Now you need a female Giga.
Yep.
You can be selling Giga eggs.
Yep. Yeah, I think they're kind of upset. But he already said he already tried knocking it out once and failed, so I'm sorry. You had your chance. My bad, but if you were really trying to knock him out, why wasn't he in a trap like this? You know?
Yeah.
Because they saw how I trapped that other one. I trapped that other one this exact same way right here. So, I mean, if they really wanted to tame it, they should have put it in a trap, you know? Because if they were just flying around trying to shoot it off the back of a Quetz, that was their biggest mistake right there.
Yep. What do you say?
He's down to give mutton to feed it.
I got your lamb. I'm right here.
I know.
Where you at?
I'm right at the Giga. For
some reason you're not spawning in yet. Okay, that'll help right there.
Are you at their fence?
Yeah.
No, you went too far if you're at their fence, man. Way too far. Go back to the Metal Mountain. Follow that river towards the metal.
Okay.
Stay in the river, though, in between the two.
So there's the aloes. That's what had me confused.
Are you at the aloes right now?
Yeah.
Okay. Fly up the mountain some. Wait, where are the aloes?
They were over there, right across from the Giga.
Okay. I'm up here right at the base of the Metal Mountain. If you want, meet me at the green drop, man. Not the green drop. Yeah, the green drop down in the river area, man. On top of that little rock plateau.
Uh-huh.
You see which one I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Right by their base.
I thought you said I went too far while I was over there.
You did, but I don't see you, man. And his torpor's going down like crazy, and I only brought so many narcotics. So.
All right, well.
I gotta make sure he gets over there, because otherwise...
I'm sorry, I get lost real easily in the dark.
Alright, I'm at that green drop right by their base, man.
Alright, do you see me?
How high up are you?
I'm right here about level.
Dude, I do not see you. I'm at the
green drop too. I just dropped it. get.
Okay, I did not see you. Yeah, I got her. Thank you. Yeah, I didn't see you there for a second. I guess you were like right over the my head, because I was like going around in a 360. I was like, I don't see you. Please, game, don't bug on me, man. Don't make it where I can't see him and he can't see me.
See, I was just right here and the Giga wasn't spawning. I was flying over here like four times.
And I told you you're not eating at 3 o'clock in the morning. Backsass me one more time and get backhanded across that mouth. You understand? Okay. You're not getting a banana. I don't care how bad you want it. It is 3 o'clock in the morning. It is bedtime, not dinner time, not breakfast time, not snack time. It is Ollie close her eyes, lay her head down, and go to bedtime. And when she wakes up, then she can have a banana and an apple and some corned beef and some bacon, some pancakes. But you gotta go to sleep first, because I'm not feeding you until you wake up. You want to go sleep in your room? Okay, we can do that. I'll go put you in your bed. This girl and her back sass, man.
Like I said, I got 50 narcotics if you need them, and I got some more at my base.
I'm good. He's good. His torpor's actually still climbing. I force-fed him about 120 narcotics all at once, so his torpor should climb the rest of the way until I need to actually put the mutton on him. So... bed real quick. Right back. Yeah, well, I'll tell you what, if people weren't going to raid me before, I'm sure once they see that I have 2 gigas, they might want to come knocking on my door. And I guarantee somebody's going to say, oh, somebody in the back of their minds without actually saying it out loud is going to be like, he's just giving himself that stuff. So I'm really glad I have witnesses when I take these things down. Dude, I'm being legit. Like,
yeah, that was completely fucking legit. I just saw it myself.
So, it ain't that I'm just giving myself all these awesome dinos. No, I'm going out. I'm finding them. I'm knocking them out. I'm sitting here for I don't even know how long shooting them. Breaking 3 guns. Like, say what you want. I do not care. All right, 8 times 50 is 400. So his food's got to drop 400. So I got about another 8 minutes, 6 minutes or so till I can go ahead and kill Mama over there. So. I can bring my bird a little bit closer because I'm going to go ahead and break one of these since I don't need it anymore. He's knocked out. Ain't nothing going to happen. Let's go ahead and break that. Let's throw the metal on you. I'm not going to be able to carry all this metal back either, so.
You want to put some on my bird?
If I do, you can have it as payment for the help.
It might overload. Hold on.
Here. There. And there. there. Gates are down. And here, if this overloads you, I'll just take it back, but...
I think we should be good.
Where'd my lamb go?
Over here by my bird.
I'm sorry, Mama. I know I just tamed you. Fed you sweet veggie cakes. Made you feel all loved and everything. You're like, I got a home. I'm safe. I don't have to worry about any dire wolves eating it anymore. And I see you're all bug-eyed right there looking at that giga like, Daddy, what are you doing? What's going on? Why are we standing here? That thing's kind of dangerous. What you planning on feeding it? And I'm sorry, baby girl, but that's just the way it is. Some things will never change. I'm sorry, baby girl. It's not you. It's me. we go our separate ways, but if I can't have you, no one can.
Going to a better place inside that giga's tummy.
They're going to a better place. And I'm upgrading you, baby girl. I'm upgrading you from a sheep to a giga. You're gonna be a whole new person here in about 30 seconds, baby girl. We can rebuild her. We can make her better.
So you just gonna ask the giga to follow you, or you got a saddle for it already? I can't hear nothing.
I'm about to kill the sheep. I'm just taking a few drags real quick. Let's go ahead and put that out. I'll finish it after he's done taming. Yeah, this is the other one at a higher level. His name's going to stay Beast. I might name this one, what's his name? Gaston. And when I get a female, I'm going to name her Beauty. They're like, yeah, Gaston, you don't get nothing from Belle. Actually, yeah, I'll name her Belle. Sorry, Mama.
I thought you were going to shoot it in the face.
No, I'm going to pickaxe it to death. There we go. There's all the raw mutton I could ever hope for. All right, let's go ahead and throw you in here.
Still got a big body right there.
I know. I'm about to finish harvesting it. And you're done. Go on, eat it up, big boy. Yep, gonna tame at a 134. And he's done. And one more bite. There it is.
Yeah, they're mad at you.
Yeah, they can be mad all they want. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, these guys give a lot of good pelt, too, so, golly, you still got body. Wow. Okay. Here, bud. Just for you. Cause I can't carry it. I could actually on my Giga, but.
Oh, 400? Thanks.
Yep. I'm gonna throw the rest of this on my Giga and take him back to the Casa. And I can't carry any more of this raw mutton. So, oh well. Some of it's gonna spoil. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Gaston.
It's gonna fly really slow.
No. If I fly really slow, that happens. So, now I gotta do this to get him to move. Oh man. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, I actually gotta fly kinda quick or else I'll get glitched in them like that. Come on, buddy. Oh. Yep, I whistled you to go somewhere, so, I just gotta fly high enough that that don't happen again. Yeah. Fly high. Don't want that to happen again. There we go. Now, oh, there's that aloe pack.
What level is that? Yeah, that's the 135 right there.
Yeah, well, I'm just going to let you know right now if they aggro on my Giga,
they ain't
which
lasting.
It looks like they're about to do, this Giga hopefully will take them.
Oh, here they come.
Yep, there it goes. Yep, there it went.
That one's dead. Yep, don't let that one. That was easy. Go on down here and finish this body. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Gonna have a pack of Gigas here before long. You gonna end up getting rid of your Rex just to keep a Giga then.
No!
You got stuck again!
There. I was able to unstick that time.
Is he following again?
Yeah, he's gonna keep following me. I just gotta make sure I don't get too close to him. Gotta stay high up in the air. Yeah, he just completely wrecked those three aloes. It was like three bites gone.
The thing is, I was wanting that 135. I'm talking to Corbin earlier today about it.
There wasn't a 135 in that. It was a level 20, a 35, and a 55.
Oh, that's not the same 135 up here then?
No. That okay. Might be the same pack, but they split. Like, three of them went up into the woods after something, and three of them were like, oh, hey, what's that?
Your Giga ain't falling anymore. There he is.
Yeah, he's still following.
He's going through the trees. Oh, there he is.
He's He's here with me.
You gonna walk him through our pen?
I'm probably gonna walk him around it, man.
Alright.
Just because in the event that something does happen and he takes too much damage too quickly, I don't want him going full rage aggro inside your base, because your base will be gone, minus the metal. And there will be nothing I can do to stop it if he rages.
So if he rages, you can't whistle passive?
Nope. When he rages, if you're riding him, you lose. He bucks you off, and he eats you, and yeah, you lose control of him for 30 seconds when he enrages.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Does he go wild again?
For 30 seconds, pretty much.
Oh, but I mean, as far as respawning and then being in full control again.
Yeah, after 30 seconds, he calms down. He's like, okay, that really hurt. But I'm good now. Oh, he's gonna destroy this Therizinosaurus right here. I'm gonna watch this one. Oh no, that Therizinosaurus. Oh, don't get too close to his head. That Therizinosaurus actually said, "Nah, I'm just gonna let him walk on by." Render.
He's stuck in the gate.
Door. I know. I just wanted to get my bird in before trying to open the door so I didn't get stuck in his head again.
Oh, it is a different color. It's like a darker green.